I've built a closer relationship with a lot of the other cast. We've had this sort of group experience, this sort of family experience, and that's pretty special.
The basic idea is that you don't do sex stuff on the first day. I mean, you want the crew to know each other and for the cast to be familiar with the crew. So you schedule it later. But I was conscious that I didn't want to schedule it to the end so that this thing was hanging over us the whole time, you know. So it came somewhere in the late middle. Also, there's the question about whether you shoot all of it at the same time, so you're shooting lovemaking for weeks, or you dole it out a little bit. And so we came right about in the middle where we did a chunk at one point, kind of rested from it and did the next chunk.
Pleasures is getting to see this ensemble cast come back together and grow as characters, but also even as people from seeing them from 2 years ago and the interaction between both them as a character and them as people on set has been phenomenal.
You can't ask her to do something with a bullshit reason.
I've never been on a project this long, and I've never been so densely a part of a project. So it's been quite an experience, and it's been this great honor to be able to tell this young woman's story.
Mark.
She was relentless in her pursuit of trying to make this character as real and believable.
To bring this woman to life and to be a part of this trilogy, it's an opportunity unlike anything I've